Aloe vera for dry skin. Take some aloe vera, a pinch of turmeric, a teaspoon of honey, a teaspoon of milk and a few drops of rose water. Blend this mix till you get a paste. Apply it and leave it for about 20 minutes or so. 2. Aloe vera scrub. Grab half a cup of fresh aloe vera gel, a cup of sugar and 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. The sugar will help exfoliate and scrub off dead skin, the aloe vera will deep clean the skin, and the lemon will help fade out scars and tan. Stir the 3 ingredients together, and use it to scrub both face and body. 3. Aloe vera for acne. Take some aloe vera gel, blended walnuts with a flour-like consistency and honey. Aloe vera's healing properties coupled with the antioxidants from honey will leave you with smooth and clear skin. 4. Aloe vera for sensitive skin. Grab some aloe vera gel, cucumber juice, yogurt and rose oil, and blend them to a paste. Apply and leave for around 20 minutes, then rinse it off. 5. Heals cold sores. When aloe vera gel is applied to a cold sore a few times a day, it eases the discomfort and helps speed the healing process. It's also safe when consumed by mouth, so there is no need to worry about swallowing this natural treatment. 6. Treats constipation. The use of aloe latex as a laxative is well researched. The anthraquinones present in the latex create a potent laxative that increases intestinal water content, stimulates mucus secretion and increases intestinal peristalsis, which are contractions that break down food and mix the chyme. 7. Boosts the immune system. The enzymes present in aloe vera break down the proteins that we eat into amino acids and turn the enzymes into fuel for every cell in the body, which enables the cells to function properly. The bradykinin in aloe vera stimulates the immune system and kills infections. 8. Treats diabetes. Some evidence in humans and animals suggests that aloe vera is able to alleviate the chronic hyperglycemia and perturbed lipid profile that are common among people with diabetes and are major risk factors for cardiovascular complications. 9. Improved blood circulation. Aloe vera is beneficial for blood circulation. It improves blood flow. Take an aloe vera leaf and cut it with a knife. Collect the gel in a glass and add some lukewarm water to it. Mix thoroughly and consume it on a daily basis. 10. Remove oily skin. Aloe vera gel comprises the natural astringent properties, which help to absorb sebum, dirt, and excess oil from the skin pores.